to Jurassic World. The game 65 million years in the...
Hey, Dad, what's up? Okay, Sam will pick up the tablets at the call, okay? Sam will swing by, pick up the tablets, okay? In her call. Yes. Yeah. Okay, you too, bye. Babe, you heard that?
Most of it.
Mom, have you hit it? And you need to pick the kids up for the school.
Okay.
And you need to pick up the tablets at the house.
And then after that, we're going to go to the Predator Destructor.
You see, choosing to use
Shoots at. He's got a ton of guns. Ready? single increase, but sustain two. Alright, so that becomes three hits, and all these become hits. So wing on freeze! Seven wounds at minus one, that does two damage.
Four ups.
Four. The crisis suits have wiped out the Death Company.
Goodbye, Mr. Lamarte.
Excellent. We're gonna go with the Breachers. The Breachers first are gonna use my last dead one. Nick used the command point on grenades. He swerved those Terminators. And they're all gonna be guided by the Devilfish. Now, he did advance, but he has drones on him, which means he has assault weapons, which means he can guide. And he's gonna guide into the Terminators to support the Breachers. So, hitting on twos. No misses.
Breachers looking to end the Terminator threat, but only one of them dies. That's what tactical dreadnought armor will get you.
Okay, we're gonna go with the broadsides next. Guided by the commander over there. We're gonna guide into the assault cannon and predator to see if I can kill it. Broadsides are gonna fire their main broadside cannons. Two shots each, hitting all threes. I hit all but one, and now I'm all for sixes for 10 seconds. All threes. Wow!
You didn't get any of them.
I got none of them.
Sick.
That's alright. And then they attach missile bots. Hits twice. I got two wounds with missile bots though.
Three ups.
Two damage.
The Predator tanks are tanking very well. The Ball Predator only gathered four wounds.
I got close. Alright, I was hoping for better with that. That was actually pretty terrible. I'm going with my commander next.
Suit commander now, three damage. Ball Predator down to one wound.
Alright, so I left it on one wound. Come on! Anyways, that's the turn. I wasn't able to do nearly as much as I wanted to. I did, however, manage to behind enemy lines for a full 5 points. Capture any outposts, though, I don't think that's going to be achievable soon, so I'm going to discard, giving me one bad point.
Night Racer, folks, Steve did lose his Death Company and Lavarkis. However, Nick lost his Yavara and now has a commander suit in a precarious place. That Furioso Dread can make short work of him. That said, it's turn three now, and Kalyan is a thing. So sustained hits abound for Nick. It could be a big turn. Steve sits at 10 to Nick's 13 as we head to turn three.
No matter how hard I try, I can't remember Dad's face.
Steve sits at 10 to Nick's 13 as we head to turn three.
Roger?
Yeah?
Okay, sweet.
Steve has drawn fantastic secondaries, overwhelming force, and extend battle lines. Both of them eminently doable.
Extend battle lines I already have because of the invincible and invisible Terminator squad.
He's chosen both of them on the Breachers to make sure they die. Tech Marine has given the Furioso plus one ahead, and he's pulled 10 points on primary. That's big. 2013 for Steve.
What?
You okay, baby?
Yeah. Are you okay?